Hey guys, we're back with another recipe.
Yep.
What do we have, Karen?
So this is a really nice. This is a broccoli salad, and it's got amazing ingredients. It's got broccoli, avocado, bacon, seeds, cheese.
Onion. And the dressing is Kensington, I think. You can use different ones, but I would really like to have some right now, but I can't.
Why don't you?
No, I think you'll have it. I have some, out of all the foods, I have like one, it's not an allergy, but it just doesn't seem to agree with me.
Doesn't sit well.
Yeah. So unfortunately, I don't eat broccoli. Now, what's so good about broccoli, Karen?
It's yummy.
And?
It's green.
Nutrient-wise?
It's a cruciferous vegetable.
Good. So it has sulforaphanes. And you were wondering about, like, you're hoping that it would have some of those.
I was just thinking, boy, I'd like some sulforaphanes today.
Here you got it. So you're going to be able to have a happy liver. Good antioxidants to kill all those free radicals, you know, that go into the body. So vitamin C, folate, and I think that's about it.
That's a lot.
It's a lot.
Okay. Well, it is delicious. It's light, but if you have enough of it, it could be a meal too. I guess you might want to add a little bit of protein on the side.
Yeah.
But it's delicious. It's simple. You can create on it and add some other things you might like. And
like chicken.
Chicken or some additional nuts. There are seeds in this, but I think some walnuts would be really nice here as well.
Sounds very exciting.
Okay.
Check it out.